Holy shit, I better get the hell out of this place. Wait a second. Oh my heavens. You got killed by the parents too. Who the hell now, Dora?
What? You all didn't get back to alive again after you got played. Holy shit. Oh my god, am I actually in the hall?
Of course, you idiot. You do realize you're killed through an execution.
Wait, you're right. I almost forgot. Wait, my power is gonna be the demon because we get her with the trap.
Wait, really? Oh, freak, we better get off out of this.
You motherfuckers think you can get away from the fucking hell?
Holy shit, my Vitella has turned into a demon.
We're so f***ed up and get tortured shit over and over again.
So you f***ers are the one who planned to crash and kill me with the truck. How the f***ing hell think it's a good idea to kill your f***ing grandpa like that? You're freaking wanting me to death feel satisfied to let your f***ing family dies. You're leaving your f***ed ass with f***ed fuel. If you crash and kill me, you'll get your f***ing over and over again until you're a great man. But what if you f***ing injure as a f***ing murderous son of a bitch?